At Digital Communicators, we have a role where knowing how to use Twitter is essential. For that reason, we created this video. Once you open your Twitter account, you will see several sections. One of them is the tweeting area, where you can write your message, post it, and then it will be broadcasted to the whole internet. Underneath, there is a feed where you can write the tweets of the people you are following to. A tweet is a message of up to 280 characters that can be seen by your followers. The more followers, therefore, the higher the reach of your message. Your followers can retweet your tweet, making it available to their own followers, therefore giving you access to a whole new audience. Another way your tweet can be discovered is by using keywords or hashtags. Once we have tweet, our message will be on the feed. That means that it's available for everybody. And how can we increase the visibility of that message? First of all, we can tweet more often. That will give us more chances that somebody sees something interesting in our messages and decides to follow us or to retweet our message, making it available to his or her audience. But we can also add better tweets by adding pictures or videos or even emoticons. These graphic resources some or are believed to have higher interaction with the audience. How do we add a picture? Very easy. Underneath the area where we write or tweet, there are several icons. We choose the first one and then it will send us to our computer where we can find the picture we want to post. But also we can use hashtags. As we said before, hashtags are keywords. Here at Digital Communicators, we use hashtags DCOM Live for all live events, but also we use hashtags Toastmasters to make sure that if somebody is looking for Toastmasters, we are there. Hashtags is a way to narrow down the search of topics, to say what the topics is all about. You can access to trending topics by using the menu Explore and go on the bar on the top, Trending. Also, in order to reach a wider audience, you can include other Twitter accounts in your tweets. Yes, you can ask them questions, hoping they answer you and establish a conversation. Because at the end of the day, Twitter is all about communication and conversations. And there are plenty of people you can include in your tweets. And the first one, an obvious one, is a Toastmasters. Now, once you see a tweet, you can reply to it, which will make available to everybody that answer, or you can retweet it, hoping that the person you have replied or retweet does the same with you and starts following you. And those are the basics of Twitter. We will do probably more videos about this because Twitter is a very interesting social media platform that here at Digital Communicators we aim to master.